Yay, OBS went ahead and crashed again. Frozen? Question mark? Oh, there we go. Make sure that the stream is up and actually running. Alright, yes it is. So, sorry about that. I should probably edit the title now. Make it session 8, since it crashed. And technically that would make this the next session. Right, you start a fire. As soon as that disappears, let's try to make it over here. Yeah, look at the red X of death. There's another one nearby. I'll bite. Okay, where the heck is it? Send me all the way out here. More horses. I'm feeling it's right beneath me, and I'm moving away from it. And it's somewhere down there. Oh, well, look at that. Talk about guessing correctly. The Zaltawa Shrine.
two orbs to guide you. Interesting. So my hypothesis about that was already correct. Alright, what does this do? Not fast enough to get there, nope. Alright, so what if I knock that over using explosive force and it missed? Ow. Did I knock it in? Where the heck did it even go? Oh my gosh, did it disappear? The orb disappeared. Oh my gosh. Where did it go? I know it can't blow up. Oh, it went all the way over here? Really? Alright, so... Whoops. Let's let this charge up. This one. That wasn't a I'm so used to the old controls where you just press like A to throw. I'm so not used to this. It's kind of gets a little annoying from time to time. You haven't been able to tell. That a treasure chest. Who would have thought that it'd be hidden somewhere inside one of these things? A knight's bow. Your inventory is full of junk. Just throw away something. Soldier's bow. Traveler's bow. Let's drop this so that we can grab this because this is way better. Knight's bow. Yeah. I guess there was only one chest, because I didn't see any other locations that it could have been hidden. The resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the spirit orb. Makes the 9th one. If I get 3 more, I can get 3 upgrades. I assume. Unless they decide to do something like, oh, not that you're further in the game, or not that you've received X amount of upgrades, let's go ahead and increase what is needed for it. Because if it does that, that'll be kind of a little bit lame. I'm not gonna lie. But I do know that I want another heart. This is that weird desert place where I died. I can sense it. Meanwhile, Epona's out there all alone somewhere. Is it? It feels like it is. It has to be. Yeah, it has to be. Alright, so where's the big, thing, Farron Tower, travel. So I honestly don't remember where that plane or that plateau was. But you know what? I probably should have looked on the map for the Temple of Time and then gone to the nearest one. There, that would have helped. It did not occur to me to do that right away. Oh, well, this is that jungle area. So I know definitely not where I wanted to be. That's the Dueling Peaks Tower. Alright, so let's zoom super far in. Courage Step, Mount Taran, Meta Mountain, Mount Rizzuto. Angel Peak, Hickley Woods. Yo, where the heck? This is the Great Plateau. This is the Great Plateau Tower. This sack obtained from defeating Octoroks is extremely buoyant. Place one near something you want to lift to make it float into the air. Let's go get our upgrades. There's the Temple of Time. And to think that somewhere out here is a red shirt. Nintendo red shirt. Or Nintendo Switch red shirt, I should say. Or a red shirt with the Nintendo Switch. I don't know. Oh boy, the Temple of Time. Now saving. Don't turn off the power. Came through the wrong way. Wow. Why are you here? Why are you annoying? Hmm. Dude, can't you see I'm like here to pray? Yeah, that's right, you turn around. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 spirit orbs, I will amplify your being, so tell me, what is it that you desire? Well, for my first wish, I want a heart container. I shall grant you the power you seek. Your life force has been strengthened, increasing your maximum number of hearts by 1. It appears you still possess spirit orbs. In exchange for 4, I will amplify your being. This time I want a stamina vessel. You wish to expand your stamina wheel. Yes, yes. Shall grant you the power you seek. The size of your stamina wheel has been increased, allowing you to perform more actions before getting tired. Yes, that means I can climb for longer, too. Go and bring peace to Hyrule. I can do a lot of things for longer now, like running. So, like, if I were going to be a treasure that Nintendo was gonna hide, where would I be? When you get text messages in the middle of your stream that you can't ignore. That's up against that. Oh, what was it that the game told me to do early on? Go ahead and get, like, height advantage. Start, like, looking all over the place based on being at a high place and looking all over it. Where did I find a lot of treasure chests? Or would it be somewhere that I would not expect to find a lot of treasure chests? I do have this thing pinned. Don't know why it's pinned. I don't know if I accidentally did one, but I guess I could, it doesn't hurt to go check it. Maybe the game did it? I don't know. But I don't recall making a pin here. If I did, it's kind of random! Kind of sort of random. But I'll just look it up. Hit. I wonder if it does anything special. If it's just like a, hey, you can wear it kind of deal. Same as what you are currently wearing. I think I was running all up around here, no issues earlier on, and now I've come back, not for an upgrade, but to look for a stupid red shirt. You could bring your horse up here, it'd be very useful. That swamp that could kill me. Wait, what can I take? Oh, a tree branch. It's a weapon in a pinch, I remember. Maybe on one of these top thingies? Marked in any way? Not in particular. Let's not get caught from there. Could it be with one of them? One of those things? Oh, they're chasing that poor little boar around. I mean, I could kill the boar. Now it's raining. Oh, thunder. It thunders, I'm gonna start crying. Everything comes full circle. I like how there's always that. Alright, so I'm back at the Temple of Time. Would it be around? Oh my gosh! You chased me? Way pa- Oh no, 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 no. See, I don't care if I'm- if I even destroy my armor at this point. Not my armor, my weapon. You're going down, you stupid idiot. You're making me waste a part of a heart. No, those are things that I put down. So... bomb trial. Let's start here. This where I have to run around like an idiot. This is a relatively good place to start, I would think. Only because this is the part where I had to run around like, oh no, it's raining, that means I can't climb effectively. Jeez. Oh my god. Place that I can get that's higher that I can look at. I can't climb that. Where the heck is it? Exploring. It activated faster than I thought it would. Top this wall where I can be safe. Wait. Don't look at me. Is this it? Huh. Gee. It says EX. Oh, well. Here it is. Thanks for the info. A shirt with the Nintendo Switch logo on it. It's a rare article. If you sell it, you can't get it back, so wear it with pride. Sure. Guess who doesn't want to die because they're wearing jokes on you. I have no metal on me. Ooh. Oh, there's more. That lightning, though. Is this guy just sleeping through lightning? But he wakes up when I walk by. Man, that would not have ended well. Oh, a torch. You can't carry any more melee weapons. That's not even cool. It's like striking closer and closer to me. I'm not even wearing anything made out of metal. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh god. Because it's technically made out of metal, right? I get it. Herder. What's in here? Oh boy! How useful. Right? Yo! Looky what we have here. know, I have the distinct feeling I may regret this. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, it still weighs. Oof, that was close. Whoa, 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 whoa. Joke. Well, not that the thunderstorm stopped. Look what's right up ahead. It's a wolfies. Are they gonna attack me? I can't tell if they're gonna attack me or not.
But we activated another shrine! The Geno Shrine. It's a reference to Geno from Mario RPG.
Oh, that looked like it was actually going to be useful, and then it took it away. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Geno. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. On the move. Can I cheese this with this? Nope, that's not how that works. So that's not going to do it either. Nope, but that did it. That was not my total intention. I just wanted to see if it could land on there, and I guess I got my answer, which was yes, yes it can. Oh my gosh. That's gonna be more annoying. Okay, so what should I do here? The other one was easy, sort of, because, you know, I was able to just kind of cheese it with the bomb. Am I supposed to do the same thing is what I'm curious. Or do I have to kill those guys first and then it'll let me? Link's, that has a look on his face like, yeah, I don't know, dude, just try something. So I killed them. Here comes the glowy ball. Okay, so I can hit the glowy ball with an arrow. Alright. Freaking. Motion controls. Alright, we did it. Well, at least we did two of them. No, I see something sparking over there. It's not making me feel any more comfortable. Also, since I've realized that I don't need to be using this, let's go back to a sword, because I feel like Link should always have a sword equipped. What the heck? What am I supposed to do here? Oh, what? No, that treasure chest though. Is it just gonna like fall off the face of the earth? No. Why? No, no, no. Oh crap. That was not tall enough to block that. Wait a minute. It's made of metal. Control is acting all funky. Wiimote, wow. If something, some bad habits are not gonna go away, Nintendo. All that for Opal? I was freaking out over Opal. Alright, I kinda need to deliver this, don't I? Yeah, that ain't gonna sit there for nothing. Right? Right, right, right! Oh crap, baskets. Alright, what about Stacy's? Oh hey, I can freeze it.
Come on and slam, and welcome to Japan. Alright, so... anything hidden around here? Nope. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to this guy. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess, or in the name of goddess, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Dun, 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 dun. Now I have two. I need two more for another upgrade. May the goddess smile upon you. Thank you, sir. So there's something up there, obviously, because of that little bridge formation thing that's going on. Just a little obvious, right? Maybe there's something important up there. I intend to find out. As soon as I can figure out how I can get the heck back up there. It's evening? Why are the crickets chirping? Oh, it's 10:30 in the game. What the heck? Why are the crickets chirping? I have no idea how high this is or... oh, what, but now I am officially starting my stamina circle. But I think that I can make it. That I don't even think I have to, like, wait very long. Oh, hey, there's a mushroom over here. Zap Shroom! This mushroom grows wild in the Gerudo region. The cap is naturally insulated, so when used in cooking, it will offer protection against electricity. He's alerting literally everyone and their mother that I'm coming. Isn't he just the nicest? Oh, was this a way up from here? Yes, yes it was. Well... whatever, I'm already up here. Just love it when you like get smacked twice and instantly lose almost all of your hearts. That's that I'm at 5 hearts. This game is unforgiving. Maybe I'm not supposed to be here. Maybe. Maybe. It still stinks to lose that much so quickly. Nope. 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 It's a trap. I don't want to fall. Whoops, that's not what I wanted.
right here, I'm going to put a treasure mark because something funky is there. I just know there is. Wait a minute, I see it. It wants me to make it look like that one. I get it. Yahaha, I found you. Yep, yes I did. Bye bye. Alright, so let's delete the stamp because we don't need it anymore. Continue our trek up this mountain path of platforms. Oh, this is where they were excavating, it looks like. Like when they showed me that cutscene with the king. He's talking about all that stuff. Could this have been where they were excavating? This way. I'm on top of the world. Oh no. You see that? You see that thing in the distance? That thing? Oh boy. Remember how much hell he gave me? It's kind of slanted over there. I could probably climb up from there. Where I'm headed, I don't even. Where the heck even am I? Oh my god, this extends forever this way. Party truffle, Zaption. Wolfies, yo, hold on. I still don't know if you guys can kill me or not, or if you intend to kill me. But it looks like you might try to. Oh my god, this area is just full of those nasty little bastards. Okay. Oh, what luck. That area there where I could technically stand instead of climb saved my behind. Ooh, there's gotta be an area where I can also stand up around here. There has to be. There we go. That'll allow me to keep climbing. Uh-oh. How much higher do I need to go? If I regular climb and not spend my stamina, I should be able to make that. Oh, I made it. Oh, I made it. Why? Why do these things happen? That is not okay. On so many levels, is that not okay? To give me that kind of a heart attack. Oh my gosh. Can you imagine? I made it all the way up here with half a heart, only to die. Oh my gosh. I would literally cry. Oh no, it's surrounded by water. This freaks me out already. Oh no, it's surrounded by that weird tar. That weird tar that can kill me in one hit. And there goes me! Wow, that easily to kill Link. What's that, tar? Yummy, dead. I don't know if it's because I had half a heart or what. Man, that jump, though, is, like, non-existent. Can he use, like, time stasis on himself? That'd be neat. I can make it to the top of that, technically speaking. Wait, isn't this metal? Yo, this is metal. Oh my god, that is deep, isn't it? Can I climb this? I can't climb this. Interesting. I have an Oh, and there's even more down there?
is this supposed to be? I have no idea if this is even the way I'm supposed to do it. I'm just doing it this way. The Wasteland Tower. Oh. Oh, gee whiz. Look at that. I should be able to make it. Assuming, you know, nothing hits me or knocks me off, this should be relatively easy at this point. I needed to use those to get over here to this tower, which I did. Now I'll rest here. And from here, I don't have to worry about so much stamina conservation. Because, as far as I can see, there are no dangers here. Alright, and we made it. Let's go ahead and activate this tower so that I have another fast travel location and part of my map gets filled in again. Scanning area. This is a massive area. If all of that gets, oh my gosh, everything got filled in. So, what's out here in the Gerudo Desert? Dragon's Exiles, East Barrens, Champion's Gates. Oh my lord. What the heck is that? Wait a minute. You see that over there? Is that right there? That looks like that's where I'm going next. Yes, sirree, Bob. Well, without further ado. If only I could do this forever. But you know. Whoa, hey, there's one right down there. Yo, I'm so sorry. We might make a pit stop there. So I can see. So I can see. Hey, I can get another heart. The Kano Shrine. Wait.
There's also a horse thing here. Interesting. Let's go clear this out. Shield surfing. You jump while your shield is out. You can climb aboard it. And go shield surfing. What the heck? To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Kano. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Power of electricity. Sure. Good to know that it didn't electrocute me. I can light one up. Oh, great. Oh boy, one of these. And Link's no pushover. I don't know how heavy that is, but I imagine, assuming it's made out of is it made out of metal? There's an easy way to figure that out. Oh boy, it is made. Oh wait, no, that's the wrong one. Oh, stop. This is made out of metal. He's just lugging around like a champ. Anything down here? Nope. Anything? Nope. What's in here? A small key, a key that unlocks doors inside shrines. The door somewhere towards the front, because oh, it's that door. A guardian sword. Oh no, how am I supposed to power it? Wait a minute. Okay, now it just got tricky. Oh, wait, are these electrocuted? Or was this getting electrocuted? What? How did I die? No, legitimately, how did I die? Did it travel through the beam? That's the only thing I can imagine, it traveled through the beam. So that means I get to do all of this fun stuff again. Oh boy, my favorite. I love having to redone things that I had already done. I mean, let's be honest, this isn't even, like,
If I have to redo all of this, it's just for the sake of, like, punishing the player at this point, because it's really unnecessary to make me have to do all of this, except for maybe the combat portion. Wait, I don't even have to fight the guy! So why make me do all of this? What's the purpose? If I don't even have to fight, why make me do it? I wanted to just check to make sure there was nothing down here. Alright, good enough. I put this here, it gets electricity flying in. Oh, I already have the key. What? That's weird. Oh, but I have to refight this guy. Shoot, I'm afraid to hold on to it for too long, considering what just happened to me. There we go. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. May the goddess smile upon you. May she, because I'm getting destroyed, dude. Like, you don't even know. I'm supposed to be the hero, and the hero's getting wrecked. Monsters thrive at nighttime, as do other things that can make adventuring meaningful. If you're low on hearts at night, find a campfire and lay low until morning. If you do a backflip or sidestep. Wait, what? You can do backflips and sidesteps? So wait, how the heck do I do that? No, like a legitimate question. I've been trying to figure out that forever. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Is it with the jump? Oh my god. I've been instinctively pressing other buttons and not jump. Oh my gosh. If it's the jump button, I'm going to. Oh my god. I need to remind myself to try that out. Because that would make things beyond infinitely easier, like you have no idea. Oh my god, that dumb butterfly. It. There's tons of dragonflies up here. I wanna bet that they're used for something. Cold Darner, this dragonfly prefers cool shade of trees to the warmth of the sun. Its wings disperse heat from its body, which can be cooked into a heat-resistant elixir. Oh, what? There's another one all the way over there. Temperature is getting very high. Find a way to cool down or you'll take damage. This, for sure. Right? That's not helping. Oh, I love it. You've just put a little static on my map. It's the same metallic thing. So I'm stuck in a sandstorm, and it's making it so that I can't see anything. Shrine is directly in front of me, according to the map.
However, I must remain in the shade. Or if I get out of the shade, I will not end well. Before I start heading into the static abyss again. Bakota Shrine. Let's go ahead and skip that. We already know how this goes. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Dakota, in the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. The Electric Path, Dakota Shrine. Dakota? I'm in Dakota? Boy, that's right. Really? Oh my god. I dropped so fast, it's not even funny. Knees weak, arm spaghetti. I thought I could make it to the thing, and I obviously thought wrong. Oh, I can walk off that platform. Not the other ones, but I can walk off of that one. Alright, what if I did this, right? That's there. Oh, whoops. If I put this here, right? And I freeze time on it. I can't move it.
So I have to get that one to have electricity. $1 billion question is, how does one get it to get electricity? I know there is an electrical source. Unless... I see. I'll be back. Right? Right? Oh no. What? It only goes in one direction? See if this resets it. Oh my gosh. That was just a little bit annoying, because now I have to leave and I have to come back. Skip this. Everything has regressed back, probably including the guys I killed, which is gonna be annoying because that means I have to waste what's it called, stuff on my weapon, like its durability. Now I know, and knowing is half the battle. Delicate grudel carvings decorate this curved sword. The engraved blade is extremely sharp. Apparently it once served ceremonial purposes and festivals. But your inventory is full. This serves so much use that I don't want to get rid of it. And then this is so, like, conditional. The wind strong enough to blow away light objects. This will sometimes fall off trees as they're chopped down. Yeah, and I haven't seen one ever since. How strong is it? 25. It's neat, but I can't take it with me.
Leave it here for now. This is made out of metal. And what's down? What? No, 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 no. What? No way. No way. Seriously. Let me guess, there's no way for me to go up. And this can be affected by something, but it won't tell me what. Fantastic. There's no way for me to get back. Can I climb on can I walk on this? Oh, I can walk on this ever so carefully. As I say, ever so carefully. But I can't get up there anymore because lo and behold. So again, I got juked twice, so. Award for worst design dungeon goes to this one. So whoever worked on this one, I'm so sorry. My opinion of this right now is very little in comparison to the other ones. It's not even that it's challenging. It's just that if I goof, you make me waste time doing the same things all over again. Which, all it serves is to waste time. So I get to skip cutscenes and sit at these screens. So I get to do this part all over again. Can you imagine my excitement? I'm gonna give this dungeon right now. Most of them have gotten A's just because they were not so much that they were easy. They were just once you figured out what to do, it was like, oh okay, and there was no messing up. Like if you messed me up and I had to redo some stuff but not leave the dungeon. Is not as bad as me having to leave the dungeon and do all of this all over again, because let's be honest, all this has done right now has been a waste of time. So this one definitely gets the waste of time award. Waste of time award. See, I don't even know if I'm supposed to take this with me, which is even more. These are metallic? Question mark? I'm gonna go a little bit up and a little bit down. A little bit up and a little bit down. It goes even lower. Just makes a pit stop. Alright, I'll go down the rabbit hole. Where does this go? Oh, to another treasure chest. Opal? Oh, hey.
Oh, hey! An ancient core. Alright, so let's see what's waiting for me up here. Well, I see where I'm supposed to go, right? It's over there. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to bring the electric thing over here. Alright, that's not too bad. And it lights everything up all the way up to over there. And then I guess that means that that's how I get over there. Alright, now I feel more comfortable dragging that electric block over here. Because now I know what its purpose in life is after here. Because knowing me, I throw it down here and then it's like, oh, well, too bad. Silly Lee, you should have known better than to drag this block with you. Now you gotta step out of the dungeon and do it all over again. I'm gonna give this one... give this dungeon maybe like a C. Should get a D. Should figure out what my standard for A, B, C, D, and F should be. And then there's another chest over there. Uh-oh. I'm already anticipating trouble up ahead. See what's here. Whoa! This extravagant shield is presented to the Gerudo warriors who rise to the ranks of captain. Its apparent opulence is rivaled only by its combat capabilities. Heck yes, that's coming with me. I am so sorry. I don't even know. I'm taking this. So is that platform ever coming back? No, that did not just happen. No, that did not just happen. No. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I have to do all of this all over again, don't I? Do I have the shield? I have the shield. So does that mean I don't have to do everything all over again? I could just go straight to that part and that's it? Oh my god, don't make me have to do everything. That's really annoying if I do. You don't work. Oh my god, great. It moved too far away. Technically speaking, right? Up yours, game.
That's the only part I needed to watch out for. As much as I want that sword, I can't get it right now. Oh! Being electrocuted is an instant kill! Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay, this dungeon gets a D. It gets a C in design and a D for how much of a pain in the butt it has been so far. Can't believe that happened. Once I died from being electrocuted. Alright. Then, the other time, I died. Oh, whoops. Then I died from dropping it on a metal plate. And yeah, it should have occurred to me. But at the same time, it's like, why? That means, right? Look. Actually, I don't know what that means. Let's see what this means. I'm gonna, like, walk on this side forever. Stupid dungeon. Terrible design. Hate it so much. Oh my goodness. And don't drop it on there, because if you do, you are going to regret it forever. Am I gonna miss the platform? Oh my god, I just made it. Yes, I know it's gonna move. Because I've done this like twice already. Give me like two of those things for all the headaches it gave me. Source one is an overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. May the goddess smile upon you. So we have another four. Overhangs that curve outward and underside of ceilings are too difficult to hang on to. If you try to climb on these surfaces anyway, you will fall. And something about metal weapons.
I need to stay in the shade. Stay in the shade. I saw a treasure chest. I believe it was a treasure chest up here. Nine ten AM, 9:15 AM. I wonder if nighttime is the best time to travel through here. What's in here? Ice arrows. Nifty. Whoa, what? What? Why didn't he try to climb? Just to waste stamina, of course. The game's trying to kill me. There should have been no reason that he didn't just automatically start climbing there. He does it all of the time. I forgive them. It's a big game. How could they possibly check every surface? There should be some sort of, like, just trigger. Like, touching this wall forces Link to climb because reasons. The trick to this area is to stay in the shade, cause it's hot. Whatever the heck's going on in that mess. Saturn, oh, that must be the oasis that they were talking about.